Hello buddy and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be unlocking the JackRabbit in Jailbreak. Already seen what my contracts are, so let's just go ahead and do them. Eat a donut and put maneuver three criminals and it should be enough to get what I need. I also just realized that the lag did not deploy a parachute. So let me just check the volume. Okay, it seems good. Pretty sure it's three different criminals, isn't it? Yep. I get them though. No. Well, I'm currently going to the donut shop to get a donut for the eat donut next to a criminal contract. Now I'm petting this guy first. Because I can. Because I'm substantially faster. There we go. That should work. Yep. Don't know what was with the delay, but anyways. Get a donut. I'll go over here. Any prisoners? That's such a lot. So I'm just gonna go and wait over here. Over here is this a criminal. Eat this. Eat this. I'm getting shot at, which is not very fun. Enter my vehicle and drive. I don't know why the vehicle's level 8 this season. But yeah. Should hopefully reach level 10 this season. How many days are left? Oh, 36 days, yeah, I'll easily get it. No, I'd get there sometime. Look at the people driving. Did that not. I thought those were meant to break. Anyways. One, which definitely just got the. Yep. Let's find one more of them. Wait for one to escape and take a part of the loop. No, enough. One can escape and takes the loop. I'm not getting arrested. Aww, I didn't level up, that's unfortunate. Criminal contract, not over 75 items. I'm going with that one as it will be the quickest. Let me put these all there. A decent amount. Oh, let's just go and escape. Get my mobile garage ready. I could go cargo plane, but I'm not going to. Concept. Weird lag. Let's go and look if we get the drug. Yeah, just going too high normally, just run across all of these power lines. I missed one, then I missed the dark crap. How many did I get? Oh no, quite a bit. No, you're not arresting me. I just skip a couple there because of the cop. what on earth's happening with that one, but anyways. Damn it, no, hit the dumb post. Okay, so there we go, I have unlocked the JackRabbit. So I'll scratch my nose there. Let's go and get the JackRabbit from its spawn location. Ignore that, that was my phone. I assume the vehicle would still spawn here. Yep, there it is. Looks interesting. I don't like that there's a helicopter that ends the cop. Is so far seems very bouncy. It can go first person. The design's nice. Can it do anything special? License plate is spoofed. What's the key that normally does special things? Like the one called hovercar. Nope, that's camera. Nope, that's just the horn I have set. Honestly, it's a decent car, I guess. Maybe missing something. All around it's nice, but I've seen better. Can look at this, see if there's anything there. Honestly, not really. No cops are good. I'm gonna spawn it in base. As then I can just go by alphabetical so I can find it. JackRabbit. I'm gonna spawn it in just so I can see the sign a bit better. That was weird. It does look nice, but it doesn't... It, all around, I'm not a big fan of it. I'm gonna modify and test the speed though. Okay, so that's the speed of that. I don't know if my reasonable time on is, I just spawned this in. Should drive for a bit more. Drive around the city to hopefully get to the concept building. Oh my goodness, drive correctly. Okay, so now we know the speed of this vehicle. Go and try this vehicle. Obviously it's a massive price difference. Go and compare it real quick. So that one went like 140, 150. Let's try this. I'm already told it accelerates better and it's already crushed it. Yep, nope, still far better. So you know, all around opinion on the JackRabbit. The biggest fan, its speed is not the best. It's decent design, but definitely not my favorite of all the season vehicles. So yeah, I'm into the video. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.